Today, we will have a look at some more vintage calculators I added to my collection. So, first from the flea market, this Olivetti Logos 31 PED. PED stands for printer display because there is a printer here, but I am missing the ink roller, so I cannot use it. And there is a quite nice display. So it is a mains powered. It is a business calculator with a special functions, which I do not know what they do. I just ended cleaning it. It was quite filthy, but now it is nice. So if I power it on, you can see it is quite noisy. I disabled the printer here, and you can see the display is really, really sharp. And quite nice. So this is the floating decimal point setting. This I do not know what it does. This either. This is for disabling or enabling the printer. And then your keyboard. So it is really nicely made. The transformer is in a plastic box inside. It is completely insulated. And it is quite a nice work, in fact. So I'll show you the back side. The power cable is the original one, by the way. And here is the back side. So I believe it is from 1977, 78, something like this. Made in Hong Kong. You can see the nice plastic body. There are some traces of adhesive here. I did not. I was not able to clean better than this. It was worse, but there are still some of it. But as the plastic has some relief, has some features on the surface, it is not easy to clean it completely. So this is the first one. Then up to the next one. This one, it was €1 eBay find. Vintage Canon Pentronic 8MS from 1979 or something like this. It is working. It is in quite good condition, but the display is a little dim in my opinion. And it is fun because, in fact, it came from the south of France, but on the manual here, there is a stamp from a shop. Which here near of me, it is 10 kilometers from me. You can see it is an old phone number with 6 digits. We are 10 digits now, but the shop is near me. So it was purchased back in the time, it seems, in this shop. So we have the original pouch too, quite nice. Next one. So this is a weird thing. With the original carrying pouch too. It is an obscure brand, Colex CO8X calculator. It is somewhat working. I did just clean it and I had to re-glue this part. It was completely broken. So there is, I need still to clean it a little, but it was completely in parts. So here is the sticker for you. Electronic calculator CO8X made in Japan. It is very old. It must be 72, 73, I believe. So the nice thing with this one is the two little LEDs here, in fact. The errors are indicated by little LEDs if it is overflow or negative. And in this case, the display dims out. The display gets. And the minus function is just working weird on this calculator. Because you have a minus equal and plus equal key. So, in fact, you have to put the entry in minus, then do your second entry and add it. I did not figure it yet completely. So here it is, the display is working quite nice in here. Green display. But the plastic is very, very brittle from the box. Okay, and the original carrying pouch with the brand Colex, not existing anymore, by the way. And now, piece de resistance. This, excuse me, very nice Canon Paltronics LE81. It is also very old, from 73, 74, something like this. And it is working nice, it is very clean. You can see the tiny, tiny, tiny LED display. And as you can see, it is in great condition, this one. Just a little lowering issue on the plastic here, but But apart from that, really, I am happy with this one. So these two calculators with the Colex were together on eBay, sold as parts for 10 euros, in fact, as defective for parts. But they are both working after a little tinkering. The problem with this one was the power switch, which was dirt inside. So a little spray contact cleaner and it works again. And really, really a nice one. So, here it is for now. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.